Beat the Pundit with the Scottish Sun.
For the best football news and opinion online, thescottishsun.co.uk/football.
Okay, Beat the Pundit time. Gordon DL and Kenny Miller both here, both ready to take on Jack, who's in East Kilbride. How's it going, Jack?
Not bad, how are you?
Good, and here. Have you ever played this before?
No, but I was in the car with my pal the other week. Stephen, if you can remember.
All right, so were you helping him in the background?
Oh, what?
It's like almost like when, you know, like if you're like the, I don't know, bassist or something in a band, and then you think you can be the front man.
Yeah.
You like go out on your own.
He doesn't sound confident, does he?
No, I think he does.
Does he?
Jack's.
I'm doing myself now that I'm on.
Jack's going out on his own.
Yeah.
He's going for a solo career.
Yep.
Right, okay, Jack. If it's heads, it will be 100% man Kenny Miller. If it's tails, it will be less than 100% man.
It's no good, Kenny.
Gordon DL. It's great that you're both on together because we do have the stat tonight and that you've both had the same amount of wins this season. It's just that you've played double the amount of games.
I've played about 40 games.
33, don't be harsh on yourself. Anyway, okay. Heads, it will be Kenny Miller. Tails, it will be Gordon DL. And it is heads. There you are. You said, well, hold it up, just in case people doubt it, because you were the one that was. Did I say heads here?
Aye.
Oh, no, it is tails. Sorry, yeah, Gordon DL.
He's panicking now.
No, genuinely was. I held it up to the camera.
I didn't see it.
He saw. I'm glad he was here because I said it wrong.
But I was going after both for 21 wins.
It was right there on the.
Every time I'm in this seat, you always go to.
I made the point. I held it up so you could see it.
Yeah, no.
Is he raging? Aye.
No.
That was a tail.
Come on.
Get on.
I need
VAR.
VAR. This is the beauty of this because you're like Marvin Bartley, right? There is no hiding it.
No,
this time, we're on the live stream. I tried to hold it for ages so that you could see it was tails. I just said heads. It was verbal diarrhea. It happens.
Yeah. Okay. Come on.
Why do you think Kenny corrected me?
We didn't know why he played, did
you? Yeah, yeah,
he's still 21 wins every 21,
year.
You're
to keep your 100%.
No problem.
Naked. Okay.
I want to get more wins than you. I would take him, no problem.
Right, I'm terrible in it.
Let's give, by the way, they're hard tonight as well.
Oh, no.
Let's give Gordon DL some greatest hits radio to listen to. Jack, you know the drill. You've done the background act before. You're your own man this time. 30 seconds. Answer as many as you can and pass if you do not know the answer, okay? Right, 30 seconds going on the clock, and your time starts now. New Aberdeen boss Jimmy Telling is currently manages which club?
What? Sorry, can you read that?
New Aberdeen boss Jimmy Telling currently manages which club? Quick!
My signal's gone.
Oh, this is a disaster. Right, scrap this. Let's start again. Bring Gordon DL back.
No!
What is that?
This is a disaster.
It's a
disaster.
How
his signal's gone. He can't really hear me. So I only read one question. So what was
he's done. 30 seconds. That's nothing
mean?
To do with
only,
me.
It's the one question.
It was 20
he's
seconds
done.
Deep and hadn't answered the question.
Well,
you cannot listen, give him that.
You're not listening to me as usual.
Right, go.
I only read one question.
Right.
I will scrap that first question. We will move on. And we'll just make sure his signal's okay. We start again. It's not a problem.
Oh, no.
I mean, I thought it was because I nearly choked in my dinner reading the first question. But
it
was,
almost did.
Luckily, it was
what
Jack's.
What was the first question?
It was Jack's signal. Jack, can you hear us now?
It's an easy one as well.
You're all good.
Are we confident, Jack? Or is this Jack just playing mind games?
Jack, I think it was toiling.
Jack's listening back and getting the questions and getting the answers.
This is more controversial than the fixture release.
How much does this guy not listen?
See if I get beat tonight. I'm out of here.
I've only read one question, and that question will not get read again.
That's
what
an easy
do,
one,
do you mean?
You'll
no,
know easy.
30
easy.
Give me the first question.
No.
I deserve it.
It defeats the purpose.
My signal's okay.
He does not listen, does he? It's
right, come on, let's go on with it.
Give Gordon DL greatest hits radio again. 30 seconds on the clock. Jack, no excuses about your signal this time, okay?
No, on you go.
Right, your 30 seconds starts now. In alphabetical order, who would be top of the Scottish Championship?
Our bro.
Which side won the Lowland League at the weekend?
East Kilbride.
What side did Leah Labada leave Celtic for?
Cincinnati.
Motherwell's potential new investor was vice president at which company?
Netflix.
Andy Halliday, Lyndon Dykes and David Fernandez all played for which club?
Livingston.
In what year did Nathan Patterson move from Rangers to Everton?
2021.
Peter Murphy is the manager of which SPFL side?
Peterhead.
Okay, let's bring back Gordon DL. Can you hear us?
I was 45 seconds on the
Can I ask you a quick question before you go on to him, just to put him off a wee bit? Why does he make me put my earphones in? He takes them off and looks right in
I'll
your face.
I'll tell you why.
Knows.
Really boring because I could hear ABBA coming through your mic because your headphones were sinister.
Give me the first question.
I thought it was more sinister.
No, nothing sinister.
But by the way, the first one's easy. You'll get the first one.
Right.
You're not getting the first one because Jack didn't either. What are you not grasping about this?
Right,
30 seconds on the clock. Your time starts now. In alphabetical order, who would be top of the Scottish Championship?
Abroth.
Which side won the Lowland League at the weekend?
East Kilbride.
What side did Leah Labada leave Celtic for?
Pass, can't remember.
Potential Motherwell investor was vice president at which company?
Netflix.
Andy Halliday, Lyndon Dykes and David Fernandez all played for which
Livingston.
Club? In what year did Nathan Patterson move from Rangers to Everton?
2019. Nah.
Peter Murphy's the manager of which SPFL side?
Peter who?
Murphy.
Edinburgh City.
Jack, what do you think? Oh, he signals
away again. Oh, he signals away again.
He's done one.
Give him an hour. Give him an hour 45 seconds.
Jack, can you hear us?
Aye.
Good. How do you think it went?
I think I just scraped it. I'm not 100%, but...
We'll find out.
Oh, no, you are
annoying me more than usual tonight because you are not listening to me. He didn't get any more questions than you. He didn't get any longer than you, and he didn't get.
You were reading mine very slowly. You do that on purpose. Because you just want me to finish last. I know it.
Last week when this happened, I even gave you a charity tiebreaker.
Yeah.
That's how nice I am to you.
What was the first question?
The new Aberdeen boss, Yumi Thielen, or however you pronounce it, currently manages which
Ellsberg.
Club? Right,
one.
Right, let's go through them. In alphabetical order, who would be top of the Scottish Championship? You both went Arbroath.
Airdrie.
None of you got it.
Aye, okay, Kenny.
By the only reason, I've actually had that before. There you go.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
What are the chances? Because I didn't even check the questions in advance. Jack's from East Kilbride. East Kilbride won the Lowland League at the weekend. You both got it 1-1. None of you knew that Leah Labada went to
Atlanta.
Charlotte. Scored his first goal at the weekend 1-1. Motherwell's potential new investor was vice president at Netflix. You both got it. Actually met him at the weekend.
Did you?
Sort of by chance. I was out having a wee
next documentary, no?
Breakfast. Well, we spoke about this last night. We were saying, you know, what Netflix show would you name Fir Park after if you were going for the naming rights? Do you know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
Like the whatever, the Ozark Arena or whatever.
Oh.
And then it got into like which Netflix program would he cast you in? But we ran into some difficulties because Naked Attraction and Married at First Sight are both Channel 4 programs.
Ah, no. I love maths.
They would be the ones that you would go for,
yeah.
Really.
Yeah,
married. Maths isn't now.
Maths,
is it?
Yeah. Yes. I'm right up with them.
So are you? You're a big fan of that?
Massive. Watch it all the 38 episodes. Boom.
See, when you think about it, that genuinely would be the perfect show for you. We've spent
years talking
about your marital situation, and that must be the only variation of marriage that you've not done yet.
Yeah, I would like that. I'd like to be standing there and just turn round and see who my bride would be. It'd be brilliant, Kenny.
I've got a beautiful
got a
wife
stunner.
At home, mate. I'm happy. Yeah.
Oh, if you got a stunner.
Oh, my word. Before we get ourselves in any trouble, let's move on. It's 2-2. Andy Halliday, Lyndon Dykes, and David Fernandez all played for Livy.
You get that?
Yeah, he did. Nathan Patterson moved from Rangers to Everton 2022. None of you got it.
No.
So we're level. Peter Murphy is the manager of which SPFL side? Jack said Peterhead. Is Peterhead's manager called Peter? You said Edinburgh City.
Yeah, I don't know.
Not a clue.
Annan.
So is.
So we're off to the tiebreaker.
Oh, love a tiebreaker.
Terrible at tiebreakers.
Oh, this is an absolute.
I need this.
Okay, I'll read the question. I'll get Gordon DL to write his down. I'll then give you to give me your attempt, Jack, okay?
Hey, buddies.
Right. Your question is this. How many yellow cards have been shown in the Scottish Premiership this season as of the weekend there? So as of the 15th of April, how many yellow cards? Write it down.
It can't be.
Jack, what are you going for?
430.
430, what's your answer?
764.
And Kenny Miller's howling, laughing at you. What if I told you you were only 14 out?
Yes!
750.
How do you like those apples, Jack? Have you red card for you tonight?
Yellow. Just a yellow.
Oh, wow. Yellow.
Jack, I can't believe he's done you like that. He's so close as well.
But how quick did he write it down?
I thought I'd be normal time.
I know.
You should have lost your phone signal, mate, and then Googled it.
Very good
win for me. I'm back in track.
I'm glad I was on that tiebreaker.
Hard lines, Jack. Hard lines.
Oh, well.
Good man. Well done. Thanks for taking part.
Cheers.
Good, Jack.
You must be delighted with that.
I'm over a moon with that.
How quick was that guess as well?
Listen, I calculated it. Boom.
There's a wee steward's inquiry going on here.
I was going to say, we had that before.
Joking.
Last week or something.
Wait, don't give that information up.
Get him back on the phone right now. I'm not having it.
No, I'm totally kidding, man.
No, we have. Did we get it last week?
But anyway, just went like that, bang. I know it's 7:50, so I'll just put 7:64.
I knew he'd be anywhere near it.
Did we, honestly?
No.
I've got a fear that we did.
No, but it's starting to ring a bell. I went 400 last. Was it goals or not goals? Send, no. It wasn't any of the cards.
Are you sure?
Some guess.
I'm starting to panic.
By the way, I'm telling you right now, I'm claiming that.
Jack, yeah, nah, Mark Wilson's done you. He sent me a message saying we had that last week.
Tell him to be quiet.
I don't mean to cause a bit of a stushy whilst we're on air, like some sort of argument. Yet Blair has sent me a message.
Oh no, it's kicking off.
Any chance you lot in that production room aren't going to give me the tiebreakers that we had last week?
No wonder I went.
At least a couple of months ago, huh?
Blair, the yellow card to get on change. Mark Wilson, Nate Jack back.
Tell A2 to be quiet. No, we're not getting Jack back.
He's back.
Right, Jack.
What is it?
He's just been put straight through. Jack,
you're still in the game.
Jack, you've been cheated.
How?
Because we had that tiebreaker last week, and that's the only reason he got so close.
That's what the boy I'm with, she said. He was like, listen to me. He was shouting the number, but I wasn't trusting him.
Right, here we go. Tiebreaker number two.
Oh, my goodness. Here we go.
Bit easier this time. A bit easier. How many Scotland caps does Darren Fletcher have? Quickly, write it down, Gordon DL. Okay, quickly. What are you going for, Jack?
67.
How many?
67.
Oh, this is a disaster. They've both said the same thing.
Oh, my God.
They've both said the same thing. This cannot get any worse. I'm going to need a third tiebreaker question.
Do you want me to go with something different? I'll go 68.
Oh, no, 68. No, this is an absolute nightmare.
You've seen my paper. You watching this on YouTube?
No.
Honestly, this is ridiculous.
Give that guy a ball. I'm fed up with him. I'm fed up listening to him. Just give him a ball and get him off.
Ludicrous.
This is the longest beat the pundit in the history of this show.
He's 80. He's 80 caps. What's going on here?
Right, go and get another question.
Would you want me to just keep plucking questions out of you nowhere?
Right, we'll call it a draw.
Right,
half a ball.
Let's go again. Gordon, very quickly, because I'm loving you cheating. How many Scotland caps does Scott Brown have? Go, write it down. Quickly, Gordon DL. What are you going for, Jack?
67.
I said the same number. Gordon's gone 64. It's 55. Gordon DL.
See you, Jack.
Worst ever. Worst ever. Honestly. Brutal.
I deserved that because I got the yellow card question.
I think that should count as 20 and a half ones for me.
You're happy with that, mate, aren't you?
Oh, you've done well. You've done well.
I can't believe he went 67.
And I can't believe you gave up the information.
Do you want to know what? The lack of support you've got from your colleagues instantly. Mark Wilson and Simon Donnelly straight on. That question was used last week.
They love to hate you, mate.
No, there was no way I could have got you brought it attention.
It was too quick.
You weren't supposed to say
that. Could have just said
you brought the attention.
You didn't need to tell him you knew it.
I got a win anyway.
I know you should have played it cool, tried to get it a bit further away. You were only 14 out.
I know, but I did think I knew it was in the 700s.
By the way, there was a few bookings at the weekend, so you never knew it.
Aye.
On,
by the way, no, but the best bit was I'm watching your face laughing. Aye. Thinking I was stupid.
Miles off it. Aye. I would have went about 300, 400.
Unbelievable. Let's get back to the
one's a win.